Ariana Grande is an American singer, songwriter, and actress who first gained popularity as an actress on the Nickelodeon TV series Victorious and its spin-off Sam and Cat. She began her music career with the release of her debut album, Yours Truly, in 2013, which debuted at number 1 on the US Billboard 200 chart. Grande's music is known for its blend of pop, R&B, and soul, and her vocal range and power are often highlighted in her performances. Some of her most popular songs include Thank You, Next, Seven Rings, God is a Woman, No Tears Left to Cry, and Dangerous Woman. In addition to her music career, Grande has been involved in various philanthropic efforts, including raising money for the victims of the Manchester Arena bombing in 2017, which occurred at one of her concerts. She has won numerous awards throughout her career, including a Grammy Award, and has been recognized for her contributions to music and popular culture. Ariana Grande was born on June 26, 1993, in Boca Raton, Florida, USA. Her full name is Ariana Grande Butera. She started her career in the entertainment industry as a child actor, appearing in Broadway musicals such as 13 and A Snow White Christmas. Grande's music career took off with the release of her debut single, The Way, featuring rapper Mac Miller in 2013. The song reached the top 10 of the Billboard Hot 100 chart. Since then, Grande has released 6 studio albums, including Sweetener and Thank You, Next, both of which received critical acclaim and commercial success. In addition to her music and acting career, Grande has also ventured into business with the launch of her fragrance line, Ari by Ariana Grande, and a partnership with the makeup brand MAC Cosmetics. Grande has a huge following on social media, with over 245 million followers on Instagram and 86 million followers on Twitter as of March 2023. She has been vocal about her struggles with anxiety and PTSD following the Manchester bombing incident and has used her platform to raise awareness about mental health issues. Grande has won numerous awards, including several Billboard Music Awards, MTV Video Music Awards, and American Music Awards. She has also been named one of Time Magazine's 100 most influential people in the world.